What is up, fam? It's your boy Buff on the Hype Side, man. You already know the deal. If y'all new, go hit the like button, subscribe, and all that good stuff down below, man. Let's run up these numbers. Let's get it. But your boy back with another video, man. Trying to be more consistent. If y'all haven't checked out all the social medias, man, we got TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff under the Hype Side, the Hype Side AZ. Links down below, man. Check it all out. Let's run up all these numbers. Let's get it. Hey, but scratch all that, man. Today we're working on the mini bike, man. As you see, she looking good. She dirty as hell, but it's all good. She should be a painted and cleaned up next video, because this video we're doing some welding work, you feel me? So I ain't gonna clean her up, get her all dirty, and then gotta repaint her again after this welding. So let's get her. She's gonna be clean next video, I promise, but right now let's stick to what we're doing. So today, as you see, we got some random metal. We got some, I think, what is this, half inch, what is this, 1 inch or something, 3/4 inch? Yeah, we got half inch, 3/4 inch, 3/4 inch, whole bunch of hardware, man. As you see, we got some wheels. Y'all take a good guess at what y'all think we're gonna do, man, but I'm gonna let y'all take a guess real quick while we admire this good thing. One more thing, man. Shout out Road Jay-Z, shout out Black 66, Day-Day, all them dudes out there doing the mini bike scene on YouTube, man. Y'all inspiring your boy to keep going and doing things like this. So you feel me? We're gonna keep it going. See if we can get this bad boy going and get some nice riding clips by the end of this thing. Let's some little blueprints I did at work, nothing crazy, but here's some of the parts we needed, and here's the majority of them. Some of them we're gonna build ourselves, so let's jump right into this, man. Let's see if we can get it. Gonna figure out the angles, tack weld some stuff in, and freehand it from there. Let's get it. Or, I mean, yeah, I guess you could say freehand. I did this myself. I don't know if that's considered freehand, but let's go. Sorry it's kind of windy, but got this cut somewhat. Gonna go in between there, bink, hold that together, add this last bar, and we should be good, baby. Let's get it. Figured out something different for the wheels than I originally planned, but it should work out. So let's get this last piece on, or last two pieces on, and let's get it. Hopefully this thing works.
Elevator up, no need to find me, yeah, yeah. X-ray vision, see through you niggas. Newspaper skin, we pressed it. She would show up with boxes of pizza and said he had a label recruitment people. Put that on my grandma. He is eating my liver. I drink mud, yeah. Pouring just because. On my roads, I spent the dub, yeah. Shining like a bug. Buy this shit, don't give a fuck, yeah.
Sheesh, there we go, found all the tabs welded up. Got this bad boy welded up. Just got to throw it on there, tying everything up, and hopefully she should be good to go. This shit was a little hard to weld, man. Really thin, but it's held together. Hopefully it'll hold my weight, but let's get it. Those tabs are on there pretty good. Let's go ahead and throw it on there, man. Let's get it. I'm super excited for this shit. Here she is, y'all. Sorry for all the background noise. Not much I can do about it, but hey, she's on there. About to gear up, take her on a rip, you feel me? Let's get it. Look at her. She's looking real good. Hopefully she holds up, man. She's pretty sturdy. Let's get it. Oh, look how straight it is. Oh, look at that. Oh, hey, I'm pretty good. I'm pretty darn good. Hey, but yeah, sir, let's take on a little rip. About to change out, put some gear on, some helmet, some gloves, man. You already know, safety first. Let's get it. Switch out to the GoPro.
Wearing Mr. Chip on his shoulder. Promise if you let me touch the mic, this shit is over. Got you on your block, boy, and I ain't talking Rover. Waking up these niggas like some motherfucking Folgers. Back on the scene, I'm that nigga, what you mean? Rat attack, what he mean? Rap niggas flee the scene.
This high speed gearing is not helping whatsoever.
Folks, another mini bike video finished up, but hey, you already know the deal. If y'all new, go ahead hit the like button, subscribe button, all that good stuff down below, man. Your boy looking crazy without a cut, just woke up, but you already know the deal, man. We still out here grinding, so let's get it. Appreciate y'all for stopping by. It's your boy Buff on the Hype Side. You already know the deal, man. Let's get out of here. Hey, but hope y'all caught a nice little vibe with this video, man. See you in about a week or so. Let's get it. Hope you have a good night or day, whatever time it is y'all watching this, but your boy Buff's out of here. Later, fam. Have a good one.
With a suit and tie.
Diamonds hit a chandelier. You playing, you won't see.